Queen Elizabeth I, born 1533, died 1603. Princess Elizabeth was the second daughter of King Henry VIII, who was the King of England. Although Princess Elizabeth was an heir to her throne, her father wanted a son to become king. He had Princess Elizabeth's mother behind and married another woman who gave the birth to Prince Edward. Growing up, Princess Elizabeth was very clear. She could speak six languages, play musical instruments. Her half brother, Prince Edward, became the King of England when he was only 9 years old. And her half sister, Princess Mary, became the Queen of Edward's time. Princess Elizabeth became the Queen of England when she was 25 years old. A lot of people were unhappy with Queen Mary's rule. So Queen Elizabeth, the Queen of England, was 25 years old. And a lot of people were unhappy with Queen Mary's rule. So Queen Elizabeth spent a lot of time trying to untie people and make them content. She tried her best to avoid fighting in wars, but faced war against Spanish, Queen Elizabeth made that English won. Queen Elizabeth ruled the last 44 years and is known for Elizabeth and their growth. Exploration and art thrived during her rule. Queen Elizabeth was a fan of famous playwright William Shakespeare and supported English theaters. I will be as good as ever a queen was unto her people, Queen Elizabeth I. Be like Queen Elizabeth and you support the people around you.